No woman should be left out, and definitely not because she's about to give birth. But it's all stages of womanhood and all different body types. We're all designed so uniquely, so it's to be celebrated, and last night we did that.